Today you're going to learn the tabletop role. The tabletop role consists of you starting on your knees and getting into a straight tabletop position. Now, when you're in this position, you're going to simply start to roll around like this. And this is the tabletop role. And once you get used to that, the next part to do is to actually add your head into the roll. So, you'll start up here, get into the tabletop position, roll, and just add your head. But when you add your head, you have to be sure that your head is going the same direction as your roll. So, it'll come together and look like this. And if you do it the other way, it's the same way. So if you switch sides, and then you just add your head. Hope you're enjoying doing the tabletop roll. Oh, I got this over here. Bam!
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification button.